Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Lukasz Targosz and welcome to Krakow Film Music Festival 2020 online. Before we start, let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, there was a group of almost 150 musicians who decided to join their talents and instruments and forces under the flag of Let's Play Together Orchestra. They changed their living rooms, kitchens, and houses into almost 150 recording studios. They were using lots of magical items like mobiles, tablets, and computers just to record themselves and perform music for you. And what is more, they also decided to save continuity of Krakow Film Music Festival. Team led by Her Majesty Tina Guo started to read the score and practice. Among all shining stars, it is hard not to mention about the youngest. Gilne brothers, bassoon player and brave French horn player. Or smooth delicacy of Lena Paček on the piano. But it's not the end of the story. Why? Because every story should end with a song. And that is why the most amazing fairy I ever met, Anna Karwan, in a company of two giant wizards, Grzegorz Turnau and Grzegorz Skawiński, would put a spell on you with a song called The Secret Game. And all this music wasn't written for Cinderella or Snow White. It wasn't written even by Prince Charming or the other guy. It is all from a spy movie called The Coldest Game, the movie I had a great pleasure to score last year. And let me finish with my personal confession addressed to all musicians and all people involved in project. For me, you are the biggest heroes of this story. Thank you for your time, thank you for your passion, thank you for your talent. I hope we will meet soon, hopefully next year in Krakow. But now, ladies and gentlemen, listen to it loud. It's Let's Play Together Orchestra and a suite from The Coldest Game movie. Enjoy.
Brother lover.